It is almost customary nowadays to notify users of a successful form submission or payment completion. And with WPPayForm, you can easily set up customized confirmations for your users. To set automated form confirmation messages, go to the Edit option of the respective payment form. Click on Form Settings from the top bar. Here is the Form Confirmation Settings panel. Set the confirmation type where you want to show your confirmation message. If you choose the Same Page option, users will see a confirmation message on the same page below the form right after they submit a form. To a Page option will show the confirmation message on a new page. You can select the page you want to show from the drop-down menu. These pages are from your domain's WordPress directory. Keep in mind you have to paste this shortcode on the respective page to show the payment receipts or if you want to redirect your customer to some other pages on your own website or an external one. Just select to a custom URL section and paste the website link in this field. Now, let's customize the confirmation message. Add shortcodes in the message body to make the confirmation messages more dynamic. Select the behavior after form submission, whether you want to hide or reset the form. Recapture is enabled globally here. This form will have recapture. When you are done, save the confirmation settings. That's all. So grab WPPayForm, the most secure and high-converting WordPress payment plugin that is ready to fulfill your needs of Stripe and PayPal checkout option in a single platform. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon.